From what we saw, the National Guard presence and that wire barricade did very little to deter migrants desperate to find a way through. We watched as a group of Venezuelans with a two-year-old went right under a car with the cardboard box under that concertina wire, avoiding to be cut.
Look at the little girl here. And then she got her sweatpants. It seems like the little girl's gonna pull her in right now. They got her.
Apúrate con la.
Mom went through.